police.
Well, a judge rules the 13-year-old charged with a fatal hit-and-run in Milwaukee is not competent to proceed with hearings.
Elijah Davis will go to Winnebago County for a 30-day competency evaluation. The judge asked we not show the teenager's face, even though she's already been charged as an adult. Prosecutors say Davis and several friends were stealing cars and racing down Hampton Avenue August 6th when Davis hit 57-year-old Ron Forbes and didn't stop. Her mother was unhappy during the hearing, but family members say they stand behind Davis.
It was an accident. I don't care what nobody say. My granddaughter is an innocent child.
Davis will be back in court October 15th. She faces more than 60 years in prison if she's convicted.